Greetings everyone. I welcome you all to the end of season Eastern Cricket Association Vets Newsletter. On behalf of your Vets Committee, thanks to all clubs for entering teams this season. Additionally, congratulations to the premiers of all five divisions. Thanks to Tim Heaviside of Fletchers Canterbury, our naming sponsor, for their generous support and ensuring the affordability of the competition. Our competition has successfully increased the awareness of prostate cancer amongst men in our age group through our Blue Stumps initiative. We are very thankful for the support from our clubs and our patron, David Parkin, and PCFA State Manager, John Strawn.
Lying in the dark, I know you are awake. I will not give in. I will not give in. Pulling faces and admitting not a thing. I will not give in. I will not give in. Hey! Hey! Lightning flashing, everything is sharp and clear. I can see. Shout it down, we can shout it down. Gone are the days of complacency. Gone are the nights of indifference. Here we go for one more time. We can shake, we can shake the trees and earth. We can spin, we can spin and up or down. Hold on tight, we can both become a wound. You and I go. But I have nothing to confess. Just a hint of doubt. Just a hint of doubt. Gone are the days of the sideways step. Gone are the nights with no partner.
I would like to strongly encourage those Eastern Cricket Association clubs to support our competition by entering their existing teams next season. ECA clubs that don't have any existing vets teams, please include vets in your forthcoming club meetings. Our committee is happy to help you where required. Next season, we would like to facilitate an over 50s division and expand our over 40s. Can I please thank the Eastern Cricket Association executive, particularly our president, Mike Slattery, for his great encouragement and full support. Finally, your hard-working Vets Committee has already started planning for next season. Can I please thank my secretary, Dwayne Rabel, and our committeemen, John Edgar, Michael Bingley, Jeff Mollison, and John Fay.